Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to do a live demo and walkthrough of mSpy, one of the most popular phone monitoring apps available today. Whether you're a parent looking to monitor your child's phone usage or a business owner wanting to manage company devices, mSpy offers powerful features to track activity on both Android and iOS devices. So let's dive right in and see how it works. To start using mSpy, you'll first need to create an account on their website. Once you've signed up, you can choose a subscription plan that fits your needs. After that, physically access the target device. On Android devices, open the browser, download the mSpy app via the provided link, and tap to install. In device settings, enable Install Unknown Apps under Security, then complete the installation. Log in with your mSpy account and grant the necessary permissions, such as contacts, messages, location, etc. Lastly, in the mSpy settings, choose the option to hide the app icon for stealth monitoring. For iOS devices, you don't need physical access. Simply enter the target device's iCloud Apple ID and password in your mSpy account. Ensure iCloud backup is enabled on the target phone. mSpy will sync with iCloud and begin tracking messages, calls, and more. Once installed, you can access your mSpy dashboard to view all monitored data from your computer or mobile device. Now that we're all set up, let's take a look at the mSpy dashboard. This is where you'll access all the data being tracked from the target phone. As you can see, we have an overview of recent activity, including call logs, text messages, and website visited. On the left, we have different categories like messages, calls, location, keylogger, and more. Let's go through each of these to see what kind of information you can track. Let's start with the general features, which include calls, messages, photos, videos, keylogger, and more. First, let's look at the text messages. With mSpy, you can view all SMS conversations on the target device, along with timestamps for each message. mSpy even claims it can recover deleted text messages. Check out my video to find out if that's true by clicking on the I button. Next, we have the call logs. mSpy records incoming, outgoing, and missed calls. You'll be able to see the contact name, call duration, and the exact time of each call. It may take a little time to sync the logs, but once it does, it's reliable. Moving on, the keylogger feature records every keystroke made on the target device. Whether it's text messages, emails, or searches, you can track everything typed. It even includes a keyword tracking feature where you can set specific words, and if the target types them, you'll be notified. Under general features, you'll also find photos and videos. As the name suggests, this feature lets you view all the photos and videos stored on the target phone. It might take a moment to sync newly added media, but it's a useful tool. Other basic features in the general section include contacts, which shows all saved contacts on the target phone. Events, which displays any calendar events they've marked. Wi-Fi networks, which lists the Wi-Fi networks the phone has connected to. And installed apps, which shows all apps installed on the device. Moving to the next section of features, location. One of mSpy's standout features is its GPS location tracking. With this, you can access real-time location data, as well as the device's location history, giving you a clear picture of where the phone has been. But that's not all. mSpy also allows you to set up geofencing alerts. This means you can create virtual boundaries on a map, and if the target device crosses those boundaries, you'll receive an instant notification. This feature is especially useful for monitoring the movements of your children or employees, ensuring you're always aware of their whereabouts. Next, let's talk about social media monitoring. mSpy tracks activity on popular apps like WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Tinder, Viber, and more. You can view messages, calls, photos, and other shared content in real time, giving you a comprehensive look at the target's social media interactions. However, during my testing, I noticed that not all social media apps were tracked on a non-rooted device. To access data from some apps, you may need to root the target phone. That said, mSpy does a great job tracking major apps like WhatsApp, Instagram, and Facebook without needing root access. If you want more details on this, check out my full mSpy review linked in the I button. Next up is the screen recorder feature. This allows you to capture screenshots of all the social media apps used by the target device. mSpy secretly takes snapshots whenever a social media app is opened, giving you a detailed view of your child's activity. It's a great way to keep track of what they're doing online, providing you with valuable insights into their social media usage without them knowing. But that's not all. mSpy also offers an internet usage section, which includes features like browser history, browser bookmarks, and email monitoring. With the browser history feature, you can track all the websites visited by the target device, even websites accessed in incognito mode, which I confirmed during my testing. The browser bookmark feature shows you all the saved bookmarks. though I did experience some issues with it during my test. As for the email feature, it works seamlessly, allowing you to view both sent and received emails from the target device, giving you full insight into their online activity. Finally, we have the restrictions feature, which is a fantastic parental control tool. With this, you can block specific Wi-Fi networks that the target phone connects to, preventing access to harmful or inappropriate sites. You can also block websites you don't want your child to visit and restrict access to certain apps that aren't suitable for them. And that's a complete walkthrough of the mSpy dashboard and its features. mSpy is a powerful monitoring tool for anyone looking to track phone activity, offering a wide range of features that make it easy to monitor a target device. If you think mSpy could be helpful for you, check out the link in the description to get started. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more reviews, demos, and tutorials on monitoring apps. If you have any questions about mSpy, feel free to drop them in the comments below, and I'll be happy to assist.